Now that the Federal Reserve is letting all of us know that they are in the lookout for inflation, it kind of makes you realize that inflation is not as much of a foregone conclusion as you thought. So there's just a lot of demand and a messed up supply chain globally. That'll get rectified. One of the former Federal Reserve governors, Mishkin, talked about the possibility of permanent higher inflation. I don't like that. I don't like when somebody uses the word permanent in financial markets, because if there's anything that we've learned is nothing is permanent. There could be long-term cycles, but nothing is permanent. It's all cyclical. I think the only thing that is permanent reminds me of an expression: the only constant is change.